If I were to embody what Second Century is in one word, I would say commitment.
Community.
Innovation.
Community.
Opportunity.
Excellence.
Community.
Commitment.
If I put it in two words, it would be continued tradition.
Second Century is really going to put us at the forefront of hospitals. We are embarking on our largest expansion program in our 87-year history.
This will be a state-of-the-art facility that will have forward thinking.
We think it's a wonderful opportunity for our practice. We think it's a wonderful opportunity for our patients.
We are now in a position to provide the very best health care that anyone can receive.
The idea here is that you not have to travel outside of our specific area to get the very best health care in the country.
It's a unique opportunity for the community and for the physicians to practice medicine at a different level.
So we have a great history of providing the finest and of service with the latest technology.
We have the very finest hospital because we have the very finest people involved at all levels.
Without question, Second Century means excellence in healthcare.
What we bring to the community is as good and as current as what you see at the finest academic institutions.
It is imperative from the standpoint of our continuing mission to ever improve the quality of healthcare to our community.
It'll bring all the needs of the community together.
It's for the benefit of the community, and it's the community's hospital.
To me, that is the key, and that's what we're looking for from our community, is a commitment for the next century.
Our community tends to step up, and they make a difference.
It's taking people who are leaders of the community and letting them help shape one of the most important factors that keep the community going, which is their health.
Well, I view the Second Century campaign as an exciting continuation of the mission, vision, and values that Morton Plant has always stood for.
Morton Plant was founded by Morton Plant, an individual in the community through whose generosity we were able to create the first Morton Plant Hospital.
This commitment that's been made in the past 100 years needs to be matched by the community in the next 100 years.
We're taking on a huge task.
Healthcare itself has become much more expensive. The needs have become more dramatic.
We need a facility that is quite flexible and will be able to adapt to new advances.
You can't really accomplish these type of goals without philanthropy.
Without the philanthropic dollars, there would be things that we could not do, patients that we could not serve.
We wouldn't be able to have such a wonderful community-based hospital.
Morton Plant Hospital is becoming an increasingly specialized hospital.
Morton Plant is changing.
We've never taken a step back.
We're setting a course for the future.
As long as we continue with that continued tradition attitude, we'll always be on top.
The Second Century is the future.
Welcome to the Second Century. Welcome to a look inside the largest healthcare improvement project in the history of Tampa Bay. A total and comprehensive revamping and rebuilding of Morton Plant Hospital. All of it. Commencing tour. The PTAC Orthopedic Neurosciences Pavilion and Parking Garage. Single source provider for the latest treatments of Parkinson's disease, epilepsy, stroke, and other neurological conditions. Specializing in the best orthopedic care. State-of-the-art suites. Rehabilitation. Outpatient surgery. Physician offices. Approaching Women's Center, named for Sarah Walker. For all practical purposes, a hospital. Created entirely for women. Comprehensive, including, understandably, pediatrics. Private rooms, 100%. A woman's comfort, 200%. Just ahead, dining. assembly. Emphasis, education. Entering patient rooms. Privacy doubled. Technology immeasurably increased. Main hospital complex. Public areas, spacious, open, accessible. Facilitating navigation throughout the hospital. The Heart Hospital, the area's premier heart care. Every service, single location, soaring two-story atrium. 5 new catheterization suites. 4 new open heart surgery suites. Patient recovery areas. 29 private rooms. All unquestionably state of the heart. Tour concluded. The second century begun.